three lucky New Year's Eve transmission of costumes in Spain. Eat 12 grapes. Eat one every chime of the final 12 seconds of the year. This is usually played on TV, and it is very common to have a drink afterwards and watch fireworks. Lottery luck. The lottery here in Spain is on December 22nd. This is the very first time I've heard of this. If you rub your lottery ticket on a pregnant lady's belly, a bald guy's head, or a cat's back, it is said this will make you a winner.
So usually how a lottery works is you go and buy your ticket, and there's numbers, like by thousands or millions, and you put on the TV on the 22nd of December, and there's usually like people with a big lottery, and they start yelling out the numbers until you can get lucky, and they can call out your number and you go get your money. So that happened on December 22nd. And I also found it interesting how the different things you can do with a ticket, like rubbing it on a man's head and all that stuff, how I never heard that could give you good luck, but honestly, I don't really believe it, to be honest.